We messed up big time. Who cut these on the production run? How many are like this? This is the wrong size.
Just a couple.
Could you show me?
Yeah.
So, which ones?
Just these.
Just this box?
And these, this one,
not this one, and then all of these. But other than that, we're good.
Okay. See, we did this production run and we thought it was the exact same size as our commercial filters. We have two commercial filter sizes. We have the full and then the half. And what we made was this weird hybrid in between the half and the full. And we don't want that skew. That was our mistake. So where the problem is it's just a little bit smaller than the commercial. And where that really translates to the biggest problem is that you can't fit it over the bucket. So we don't want to sell it as our commercial, but it's the exact same filter. It's the filter that you know and love, the Alto Standard. We never rip. We don't have paper taste, and we're crazy easy to clean up. It's the exact same filter. We just messed up. And so for that reason, we're gonna be doing this spring sale. That's never gonna happen again because I barely got the finance guys to back this. Hey Todd, we're gonna be doing on the sale $45 a pack.
What?
Yeah.
We'll not make those margins. There's no way we can do this. This is ridiculous.
He's in. It's gonna be $45 a pack. I mean, mind you, our commercial filters sell at $70 a pack. That's a crazy savings. So it's $45 a pack for 5 packs. That's $225. For that price, you're getting 1,250 gallons of cold brew. That's pretty insane. This price is never going to happen again because we're not going to mess up like this. This price is a one-time thing, so you need to get on it.
It's a great price!